Are you looking for how to solve the Facebook Music feature not showing all the songs on Facebook Story? Don't worry, here's the advanced guide on how to fix this music feature not showing all songs issues on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, you have to make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, try using a VPN. Open the App Store, tap Search, type VPN. Try to install any free VPN that you feel is reliable. After that, try to connect your server to US or UK. Now remove all apps from the background. Solution 2. Update your Facebook app. Open the store, search Facebook. If you find any updates available, then tap on Update. Now open the Facebook app and check whether your problem is solved or not. Solution 3. Sign out and sign back in to Facebook. Open Facebook, turn on the menu, scroll down. Here you can see the logout option. Tap on it and tap on logout again. After successfully logging out, clear the background pages and open Facebook again and log in again via your username or password. After that, if you still have this problem, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Offload the Facebook app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general. Now tap on iPhone storage. Find the Facebook app, tap on it, tap on the offload the app button, and tap offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So this is the way you can solve the story music feature not showing all songs on Facebook. If you have any questions, then please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.